Saturday in May, not that I'm counting.
Chicago Blackhawks versus Detroit Red Wings. It's the best team in the league are versing right now.
For the Chicago Blackhawks, own Midnight Hawks. So good luck to them on the Derby Trail.
They don't look like horse owners. I always thought they had three
horses. I'm going to disagree with the guy on the left, but...
Don't horse owners own fedoras and smoke cigars?
Well,
I guess the guy on the left does
well,
that.
Well, once you get in the element, you do. But very exciting time for Joel Quenneville. And both times that Midnight Hawk is run, the Blackhawks have been north of the border and have lost both games a day that Midnight Hawk has won both of his races.
Not that you're keeping track of that either. I'm impressed. If Quenneville wins this game tonight, or whenever he wins the next one, he will be third all-time in ice hockey in the NHL in winning games. To the back now, it comes to Seabrook. To key the shot, deflected off of Gustafson. And he is looking around somewhat uncharacteristically, but keep in mind he has not played since just after Christmas. And some of that does show. Here's Seabrook.
Something better happen. They better put Andy Runt in here now. Is what I want to happen now. Put Andy Runt in here. Kurt Farmer keeps missing too much. Put Andy Runt in here. Maybe he just bleed. Maybe something will happen. Maybe.
By Justin Abbott.
I don't know what the fuck is happening now with my team.
Settle the puck down and finish it if you're Gustav Nyquist. Joel Quenneville just talked about the young, fast kids.